Don't
give me.
When
we come, we say we come to wage war.
Laws and understand.
Sometimes we come to fight against the devil.
But there's
a lot of combat with.
And
one of them is ignorance.
When you get
to
that level, it means you are about to
get the best out of God.
Because when you
know God,
you begin to
seek Him.
When you
seek the Lord,
He says, here
I am.
He
says,
love you. You
see, you find
it.
It's good
for
you to know the truth.
And
the truth sets you free.
One of the
things I'm aware
of
is that the born again
is at
the first level.
Yes, Jesus
said, I'm the way. And the truth. And
he
said, I'm the
light.
When you consider it, the first level is at the way. When people get born again,
they
begin at that level.
They
are in the group. And all those in the way. Most of them
there
those who came from
Egypt.
The Bible says the millions
of people.
Most of them died in the way. People die along the way. Understanding the acts of the
disciples,
the disciples of Jesus.
They are
called the people of the way. The people of the way. Now Jesus
has
the first stage. That is of the way.
The
one is of the way.
The
one is of the way.
You
won't come to pray.
She's
no longer fellowship from
you.
I won't go back anymore. Things of the way.
About
the crowd.
When someone
goes to the book, she said it.
When
time comes, and you grow, and you know the truth yourself, and the truth you've understood,
will
deliver you.
It's
the second stage,
and
that is truth.
Out of
the crowd,
you
go to that one of life.
You
go to pray.
Whether
they backslid,
whether
they are born again, individually,
and
Jesus is my personal Savior,
you
know that truth.
Amen.
Amen.
You
learn how to fast.
You
learn how to pray.
You learn as I
mean. And
you're
like, no.
Don't
know his
father. That's where
I'm going to get the
help.
I'll continue going.
Yes, like when I
was in the world.
I went to Tanzania to those
visits. Let me go seek
God. Because
there's something that I need. Amen.
That's the truth state. You
know the
truth.
Now the most important one.
When you know
the truth,
it produces life.
Begin to live.
Truth
you know is
clear,
and you leave it.
It produces
life.
And then people
admire
you,
saying you're lucky.
But then you so rich.
Now you have been questioned.
You know,
sometimes, and you wonder,
how come
I'm a great pastor?
There's
nothing I have not
done.
What I hear, I do.
Baba,
I came to the meeting. I saw you in the pastor's
church.
I saw you in the ministry. I've done everything. I even passed.
When
has ever passed it for 19 days? Never passed it for
20.
One day I fasted 21 days, but
pastor,
what's not happening? Is God impartial? There's one lady who asked me. She came here. She shook her head. And she was wondering, do you pray like we pray? And I said, how do you pray like we pray? She didn't understand.
I
said, I pray like you do pray.
No.
She looked up. She was like, she met
someone.
If you pray like we do pray,
God
is unfair. Tonight I wish God talks to someone. That the spirit of revelation aligns
with you.
So the lesson today.
Pray
that you will be able to compare with somebody. Everyone is wondering, what's the mystery? What's the secret? Let me tell you.
Theological college.
Then do you go to theological college?
No, you don't.
You learn everything concerning the Bible.
No, this one, no, this one, no, take a while.
Yes, you study it and read it and there's one thing that changes people's lives. And it's this active God who works.
Amen.
Amen. People are so cumbers and a lot, but they remain in bondage. People are studied. People are learned. People pray. Ask Muslims to pray.
There's
a youth, he can pray. He prays. And he
doesn't
pray. He's a very good man. But let me tell you, I don't know why God is eluding him. I don't know why. You look at the people who pray, rose
every morning.
When they forget it, they beg where they go to sleep.
There's
a friend of ours that one. He's always in the chest swinging. Yes. He never quits it. I think
he'll
be the one to work out and pop. They are always praying. But this kind of
praying
with nothing results. What's the cause? I want to tell you. Before I
finish,
I want to make this introduction. They are people. They want to come here, but they are afraid. Because of their religion and their positions. They can only come at night and
be
the moment he knew that he would come and come, he didn't take any
ease.
He already came. Very many questions. He said, Pastor, he said, crazy. I will feed the father. Yes, I never go to the
city.
But the devil had his
family.
He didn't stop him from getting to all the fathers knew him.
When
he stopped the devil, he attacked his
daughter.
He robbed him of everything. He had never been to
the market.
He had troubled nations. But he testified saying, I came down. And then I began to
say,
he used to have a cup. You know, when he says these things, you look. He has a
difference.
How can you
think
of
it?
When the man is
coming
to that extent, but in all things,
he
won't die seeking Jesus. So the world is for
so much
cheap.
Master,
what's going
to happen?
You can't say that
you're
not prayerful. And most people, when they see people who
bear,
and they see the Lord using some of them think it's
bad.
They have other reasons. They don't get offended. They have questions. Multitudes of questions. They do what you do. They tie and you tie. What do you sow, you also
sow.
What is the problem?
God
is so unique. And that's what you've got to respond with. Perhaps it might
be a problem.
And help the rest. Because knowledge is like a fire. Amen. But that prosperity at that rate. And when you look at him, the reason why they say
that is
because they do what they do, but they don't get the same reasons. They are born again. But why is he?
It's
God passion. He doesn't show never reaches him. When by the time I preach, that's. I also wonder from my God. And I'm like, God, what's not happening? And people pray at
least.
They pray into prayers. What is the problem? So the Lord answered me at the close of last week. It was like, I never had that one.
I've
been spoken about
it.
And I never got a revelation. And I was so
mad.
Especially on last
night.
Even on Friday. Someone can preach.
No, you
hear it.
No,
I don't get a revelation of the saints.
What is happening?
I go. Like 5 years ago, I was still singing a song
that. No,
I was preaching. And I was preaching. And I spoke about the very thing.
He
was thinking about what the Lord told me.
The presence of God. The presence.
He
talked about the presence of God. Let me tell you.
Two days ago, when I had the revelation, he told me that what makes the difference is my presence. So I want to be honest with you. I know Jesus said, where two
or three
are gathered in his name, he is there midst. I know it at that
point.
And you say, and I was so surprised. And when he told me to
be,
I was so surprised. Because when I was showering, and the voice told me that the devil has sought to defeat my people
with
my presence. But I am with you. Watch over that. Ngenda bakubira.
I am going to explain what I understood. Concerning what has caused this. And this through scripture.
Churches.
And then they do.
Either
to remain
or
they quit.
And they go back to
their quitting. The things you do here.
You
think they are powerful. Others do
them.
And they are not
effective.
Because they are never done. It's something
that changed.
What makes the difference?
The presence.
It is the presence of God.
Come on, Jesus.
Amen. How does it start?
From
the beginning.
God had a
desire
to
dwell among his
people.
In Eden.
Tension.
Always on tension.
Why? years,
when they can find
their attention. Now,
when you press,
things
run smoothly. I was still that. When I'm present.
When
I'm not around.
When
God is present,
whatever
He speaks is put into practice. Is the
example.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. What stops things from working?
The presence of God.
It is the presence of God. The presence of the Lord. You must watch over it because
When
you attack with a gun,
I'm
dying for no cause. So what should I do? Let me shift
them.
Many
causes.
There's no future for them. If not,
make
sure that the person
gets it.
If not that,
that's
a wrong church. That man
deceives.
You want to grow
in
such words. It is the presence of God. And around
you.
Keep on drifting away. When the wolves see you,
no one will save you. Amen.
Amen.
That's
what the devil does.
Amani.
He knows.
What we just saw from God.
They said that you are keeping.
When
he confuses you with
that,
so why did you do that? Prophets,
Nabi,
evangelists,
pastors,
teachers,
examples. The
Lord uses this as a husband.
This
five
gifts. I
already told you. This one is the apostle. The thumb. The pastor.
Amen.
Amen. When you look at this
one,
this one is the prophet.
Nabi,
the prophet
Asunga
points.
Arengera.
You can perceive. The morning service. I see a woman.
That's
what I've come to tell
you.
That one is done. He didn't provide
me.
When I came here,
I'm going to
answer
to
you.
I'm going to answer to you. Chovora Nabia Akasana Nabia Nweza Nabia Songa Mukama Fema.
Praise the Lord. That's the prophet.
Onumula.
Now this one.
Mwamba Singa.
The longest finger.
He reaches out. He's an evangelist.
Yeah, who is he?
He's an evangelist in Nanga. Natamula Manga is in Nanga.
The commission have never been to.
Wanga Eva Mutuma.
Because their commission.
Nagende Yoji Singa in Nanga. Mwamba Singa Bunna. He reaches out. Evangelist Yami.
Who is the evangelist?
Yeah, Mubuli Singa.
Is the preacher
ngawerekerwa ubonero nebyamagiro okakasa kyengiri ntufu agenda n'obukaka atambusa abalema asibula abasibula b'amaaso agenda eri ababula ababula betaga obukakafu obulabikako ate ba abalongole abamaze okuzuulwa abamasirabyeko ntambula lwakukkiriza sikwakulaba
Oyo basirabye
kabonero bwe bagamba mpereddwa omukisa ŋŋamba ekyo nkitutte katonda yogedde n'okola kyakkola aleluya ono ono evangelisiti ateyesibwa kubanga agenda mubantu abatalinakugezi abantu abatamanyi nti katonda gy'ali abantu abalina obulomu era bw'ayimirira bw'abanga abirisa enjiri ogenda okulaba mulema atambudde nga bakuba enuru abagamba ddala alina katonda oyo
evangelisi
yengale ate ono ye pasita lwaki pasita bwe bagenda okugatta empeta ku ngalo engalo eno bannaffe ab'ebyobulamu bagamba abasawo engalo eno yokka yeriko omusu ogenda obutereevu paka ku mutima era yerimu laavu omusumba aba ne laavu edda ennyo abantu abatamanyi bintu bwebalabanga omuntu omusirise nga mwami
kayimbabagamboyo
nali bamusumba oyo bwebalaba omuntu ayogerayogera nnyo ng'oyo
bootegeddeyandiba
evangelisiamunakamantete ate olwalabanga alotalota ebirooto ogamba oyo nabyo nabyo mukama yebaza karakta y'omuntu terina kikola okuyitibwa kwa katonda oyinza okuba nga oli musirise osirise malalako nga mukusirika mumolere eddala okomonta ku katonatonombamirako oba totegeeza
ki
nga ddala lyoliriira obulawula amasaali okomonta ku
makomo
ene kugenda kuba musumba bayinawe si buli aloba okuti abaani nina okuba mubirabo
bibeeritetwayitibwa
kuweereza twadduka kibambulira twajja kulokolebwa okuba mirembe gino
egyakyamubanga
mukama akimanyi nti kagwa yalayira kyekiri mugulu wekiri bwatuka omwana oto aliita nyina omugulu nayitunguze n'ebirala n'ebirala mukama yebazaonakulujja kujja onakulugenda kujja abakumanga abalokola lwebaligamba katwekweke wansi wenjasi katwekweke senga twamanya netulokoka senga twamanya netweyina yesu mukama kwebaza nakugenda kujja wate bagamba ogenda kusiriwala lwebagenda okugamba gwe mugezi lwebagenda okugamba gwe muwala omugezi ate bo nga be bawala abasirusye kubanga tebateeka mafuta mutabaza zaabe omusumba yomu abane laavu abane taimu
y'abantu
emisana n'ekiro tayanga kulumba nsonga era ng'oyiza n'omusango
naye
musumba oba kiki
omusajja
mwezitakuba mu kyatu bayabaaki
kitakubobaakutegeretere
osanga n'akiruka
tengera
nalunini
talking in tongues.
Sinatuka,
the gist of it. But I want to show you the beginning.
Adam Satani chiaro
kuvelele.
Na kala bakufurumi mixa. Katonda
dia kuwate.
Ojifurume.
That you out of.
Aga katyo plani ya futu.
So that's a foil plan.
Ebe ni kolela yenda.
Yes.
Ogo muri mugufute.
That job is done.
Nika wachi kupa.
But why is it done for?
Kastoba na tukoze bibwante kola.
Provide you don't do what you should do.
Amen.
Amen.
Kati omukuru ono Daudi.
This man David.
Yali kuliwa nyimbo.
When he sinned, he repented. Say, Lord, don't drive me from your presence. Because I never spent the mystery. Don't cast me out from me. Don't cast me away. When you cast me
away,
the fools will devour me. Don't drive me from your presence.
Chichi.
What is it?
A chief of a presence.
That drives out the presence of the Lord.
Who
doesn't want to drive
out?
But it starts with us.
Why
are people being powerful? They wind up weak. The first things we hear causes the
favor.
After
a while,
they have no effect anymore. Here is the secret. This is the truth. One of the things is it happened to David.
Disobedience.
He disobeyed God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Yes.
Mr.
Stand up and wave to us. Thank
you. Hallelujah.
Tell us what has caused the church to weaken. I've seen one church of the
world.
The time I got born again, they were only
drunk.
Not here.
Wakaiwa's
church. But there was those drumming, the
song,
the long drums. But let me tell you,
there was an allotment.
Long ago, in the church, there are many prophecies,
many
revelations, testimonies. I remember in one church, during the days of Obote, to the air. She had a child. When she opened her eyes, there was someone white and speaking to carry the child. Hurry up. She has been for overnight. He wasn't seeing it. And the very church was like, where is this man come from? People are shooting. And they walked. When they go to the door of the church, she didn't see the person. She carried the child on the back, looked around. She couldn't see the man. Where did those things go? There is one pastor. He had testified. There's a man who comes and blasphemes. He goes and stands around Lies on his bed.
Again, no problem. It's a chair.
The bed.
Light the man.
Was so luminous.
We sat down and each chair.
And there was
a chair.
Drawn the sword.
One man with a katega.
That was his name.
Now a katega.
Told him katega.
But the school was very small.
Please take them. You can't keep.
I just want to go and buy a new one.
And give him the car. You wonder, where did those things go? In those days, why are they no more prevalent nowadays?
Amen.
Amen. There's another man I heard of. He was walking in the city. When he opened his eyes, he was in Italy. It wasn't a vision. The doctor stretched out your hand towards that
place.
It was going to be a place. So he prayed. Again he prayed. And he was back. He was back in Uganda.
When now we have a Christian and Spanish, we have one.
He had it in the scriptures. Those must be
changed.
But I knew the scripture. It happened to Philip. He was walking. Going to. Where was he?
Acts 8.
In Acts. Where was he going?
Into Bible
readers. That's where the
presence of
the
church.
You no longer read it. He was going where?
To
research. When he opened his eyes, he was elsewhere.
Go and
realize
he
reached. I wonder how he came.
Say,
you understand what you're reading? How would I
ask?
Then he preached to him. After preaching, what
hinders
you from baptizing? So he baptized him. But after that, he came back airlifted. If you were in our
day,
it would have been subscribed. But when I knew that, indeed, it is true. The power
of Jesus comes.
When Jesus comes, he went up. Then Philip disappeared. The church can go to that level.
It
may not need a visa. When you're still walking along the street.
Illinois. Illinois.
Already in Illinois.
Chicago.
Am I dreaming
of it?
Indeed, that is it. Preach very fast. Because you need to go and attend
your
night. Why are you yet there?
You
Christian fellowship.
Some of
these
things we can't speak. Because the world. They are immature.
They
need to expect that it happened once. He was in prison in Kasangati, imagine. And then they put on the padlock. And they're like, eh? Let us remain together. Let us sing. And the doors are open. Where did that power go?
He's the same yesterday.
Why are people with issues of the blood healed? I've never seen it once. I don't know where she went. There's a lady, I don't know where she
lives.
She came from us. She told me. What is it that is no longer effective now? Time came and couldn't even drive away that demon. That man you hear looks same hand. There was a man called Sally. One day, he told those demons,
leave
that person and enter the tree. And the tree was split from the top to the bottom. That one. I never met
him.
But they say he still exists. He's no longer
hard.
I saw him. Yes, you never make
that man has ever walked on water.
What happened to him nowadays? The presence forsook him, eluded him. We have singers. And I don't know where they are now. In our day, we had a band.
The living song.
It was a mighty band. They look for it.
That one.
Yes.
Amen. Tuina bakubuka bevangelisti abali abama. Olwaleero abantu badde bayimiridde
naye
banoonyeto kyabala abasajja basibanga ne bakankanya ensi tebakyasobola kiki waliwo ensonga gye
mundokoogeboona
ekisulanga naawe oli mu kintu ekyonaye katonda akukyalidde osobole okwenenga kubanga obadde tomanyi Yes.
I don't know.
I don't know. Come on, Papa, come on.
Because the Pope is coming.
Mary agenda mkuru wengine jakwa Yesu Kristo yeka ya chani mkura yari kusabi sika eche petuchina oja kuso nonga kulichikwe meyama zungeta ala Yesu kubo nama zima nombra teki agenda kuna mkuru wabranga Yesu
when it is as vanished too.
Without his presence that
without his presence now.
Amen.
Amen.
His presence.
Where
we will
I pray us to be to this thing. It is the light.
Yes, but
that's what Jesus said. It's the lamp of the
world.
Your eyes are very important.
Amen. 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 Amen are you here?
People from this church saying it's not anointed. The president was in the church. You think they would have any
But it
has never hosted a crusade.
You go there to the
They've been there.
We are missing in the presence of the big man.
Tell your anyone.
baza kimubulira yeusa ba yeusa katika mubulira ekita obwenzi muntu atakulokole kisoke
I don't know,
and you know.
Christmas.
I took
a
matter of fornication.
Bono mu yanya nira kusimwa nira kabiri.
Amen.
yakuwa emyaka sero sero bagala byalubeerera baava okupika sitoni baagala kutuula ku kalira ate kyolubeerera kibaka ekiwandiiko kibaka bwe liba ttaka libaka ekyapa bawala bange baagala kyapa bawala bange bagezi balengera mu maaso omulayirire nale banazaala abaana be tolya ajja ba mubako ekiwandiiko kijja mweyimirira ajja genda mu kooti agambe nti tulina banne wakati kubanga nange samala myaka gyanje abwerere omusibe agala kufumbira kutandikira
njaga
nola omusajja kole esente zive ojja zirekera muwala mulala sikwa mulungi wekka era oli mulungi mwaka ogukuyitako ensi ekaddiwa motoka zikaddiwa abantu bakaddiwa fesi zikaddiwa amaaso ago gakaddiwa gabongole empola nega gyokutuuka gakaddiwe ebbeera eyo lijja kati lituuka esokisi lust for money. Ngozifuno wachicho wachichi. Nika sama nazifunye. Wachichi wanai power. No problem. I want money.
And that sentence.
Wewe umeshinda.
Roman.
Ojazi asikuite munga. Kinda nazipote.
And the next.
Okaleta katari.
Yes, what goes around comes around.
Why do you want to repress
all this? Why
do you make us pray
that you'll never be
realized?
You pray for my
husband.
Nowadays I
just said,
I don't perceive
it. What
kind of marriage
is it?
What kind of marriage
is it?
That's not yours.
Oh, what no banger in you, and then I said,
yes, it was not mine.
This is a banger singing,
but
you can raise to Sassoon. I am a man, you want to make me so that you can raise to Sassoon.
I did not mind to take a dowry for bright praise.
Nothing more soon.
And then you can offer soldiers.
No, look, you want to make a young.
This is what
I want to do. No, one you
can't.
I can't run
out of it.
You are not about to be
Is this one?
Abe,
he says in Bulova.
No, man. abe na mawari mna na chibwani mna na mabuli katikuwa na msuma mse kwa gamba tata nana tata tata zina wa
Well, we call everyone what is happening.
What do I want? Ochukeshela ngoli tukizepo. Bi, nchoba chokudwa mbigeni.
Basoka
mbigeni
na chikwe. When you leave